One person was killed and another seriously hurt in a crash on Northeast Marine Drive. Two vehicles collided head-on yesterday afternoon between 78th and 80th Avenue. Marine Drive was closed along a major stretch from Northeast 33rd to Northeast 122nd while Portland police investigated the scene. No word yet on what led up to that head-on crash or the identities of the victims.